Xand, prepare to do the biggest poo you've ever done on Operation Ouch.
Amazing.
We've headed outside because I have supersized the colon, or large intestine. There are rings of smooth muscle and long strips of smooth muscle. And the pool at the end represents the toilet. To show you how it all works, I've supersized a poo. Come on in, poo head! How are you feeling, Xandy?
I feel like a massive poo, hot and smelly.
Okay, Xand, now it's time to pass into the colon. In you get, Xand.
The smooth circular muscles relax to let the poo in.
This is mission impossible.
Then contract so the poo can only move in one direction.
Oh, I'm being pushed forward, Chris. This is like the long blue bride.
Now I need to relax this ring of muscle here.
And then, just like the long strips of muscle, I'm pushing the poo forward. The rings and long muscles work together to make a wave. Here's the view inside your body. This wave is called peristalsis, and it pushes poo, like Xand, all the way to the bottom.
I'm moving down the colon! To be honest, I'm getting a bit dehydrated.
The colon absorbs water from poo, which makes it harder to push through.
So to solve that problem, we are going to add some colonic mucus.
Stop it! It is very slippery in here now. It's actually a lot easier getting through the colon covered in this mucus. Chris, I've come up against another lump of poo.
You must be entering the rectum. That's the reservoir where poo is stored.
What do I do with this lump of poo?
Put it on your head like a hat, of course. Okay, Xand, you're pushing up against the anal sphincter, which is gonna relax.
It's time to do the poo, Xand.
Okay. Finished!
We've done the world's biggest poo.
We've shown you that after you've eaten, your food is mixed with digestive juices in your stomach and turned into a substance called chyme. The start of your food becoming poo.
And that poo is moved through your intestines and out your bum thanks to rings and long strips of smooth muscle contracting and relaxing in a series of waves called peristalsis.
Xand, you've turned into the world's largest hard-to-flush floater. Well, I have a solution for this. The world's largest pooper scooper.
No! No!